Welcome to Cooking in Your Snuggie. Gonna have to roll up my sleeves for this one. All of me. Why not take all of me? How's that? Is that good? We'll stay out of my way. Alright, here we go.
Today we're making spinach artichoke dip. These artichokes are really slimy. I'm gonna get it all over my snuggie. Take my arm. I'll never use. These are the artichokes. You have to cut them up real good. Not cutting your fingers off. We're getting your snuggie sleeves in it. Because a greasy snuggie is a dirty one and it needs to be washed. It's like 1:37 in the morning and I'm cooking artichoke dip. Artichokes into the pot. With this chopped spinach. It's already here. You didn't see that part. Yeah. So now, we're gonna cook this. I'm gonna turn it on high. Stir it like this. My snuggie's getting in the way. I feel like I'm going to a fight or something when I roll my sleeves up. It's like, here we go. Alright. Stir this stuff up. It smells really bad. It smells like fish. Spinach smells horrible. Pour some milk in here. Get that going real good. And then can't find what I need. Where is it? Ha, here we go. Crushed red pepper. Pour some of that in there. Stir that up real good. The smell is horrible. I hate fish. It's like a block, maybe a little more than a block of cream cheese. So I'm gonna stick it in the microwave for like a minute. Snuggy. Work! I don't know how to use a microwave. Stir this up. Hear that cheese sizzling. Sounds disgusting. Gotta roll these bad boys up again. And now the good stuff. Ah! That could have been bad. Stir it up real good. Parmesan cheese. A whole bunch of it. Stir it up real good. Now to test this stuff out. It's hot. You guys know you want some because it's amazing. I think I haven't really tried it out yet because it's hot. All of me. Why not take all of me? That's the second time I've done that. I'm just a mess without you. Tastes like fish. Take my lip. I wanna lose. Not supposed to taste like that. I think instead of having coat drives, we should have snuggie drives. The whole world would be happy. A whole jug of Nesquik. Look at that. 85 servings. 85 servings. That's a lot of Nesquik. and I'm happy about that. That used to